What's going on, guys? It's Matt Pinello with Matt Bangs Wood. I'm doing something a little new here and I need your guys' feedback. If you enjoyed this video, please let me know. DM me on Instagram, leave a comment down here on this YouTube video. I'm gonna take you guys on site with me from start to finish on a new construction frame. It's gonna look something like that there in the background.
Quarter.
They're 69. Spot on. Gotcha.
Oh,
Hi, this is Charlie. I'm finishing some tests here.
That's fucking heavy.
Thank you.
That's good. So proud.
Thank you.
Nice little modern frame. It's got the little staircase up to the roof deck, but when it's just a foundation, this place looks small. Let's check it out. So we spent today plating and detailing, getting us ready to frame. Our material gets dropped tomorrow. Not a very big place. We have a two-car garage over there, heated flooring there. Bedroom one, bedroom two, closet, closet. Entryway here, bathroom there. Staircase goes whoop, whoop, up, and then the fun begins. I hope you guys enjoy this process though. I will be showing you everything from plating, wall framing, floor system, second story wall framing, all the way up to the trusses, roof sheathing, fascia. It's gonna be really fun. I'm gonna show you guys some tips and tricks along the way, and you'll get to see how we operate. We're gonna do this whole build with two people, hoping to have it done around 3 to 3.5 weeks. We'll see. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel here. Keep up with everything we got going. This is gonna be a fun build series. Like I said though, it's gonna look something like that when we're done. Day one is complete though. Plated, detailed, ready to start framing. Material gets dropped tomorrow morning. We'll get to it.